A veteran from Decatur died in a car crash in Texas last week. Police say Jeremy Puryear died after he crashed into a construction fence. The 41-year-old had been living in Killeen, Texas. He leaves behind his wife, kids, and four dogs. The veteran will be buried in Montevallo at the Alabama National Cemetery. The family has asked that all donations be sent to the Diamond Dachshund Rescue of Texas.